After a difficult year, artists here at the Crawford Gallery in Cork are preparing to show their work again, some of it influenced by the pandemic itself.
I found it very stressful working in the pandemic. And I guess that stress is reflected in the pieces that I've made. There is this balancing, tottering sort of feeling going on with the turf works that really reflected how I felt in the world, that everything is so unstable.
Debbie is one of 70 artists whose work has been bought by the Crawford and IMMA in Dublin. The two institutions received €1 million from the Department of the Arts to buy contemporary work.
It's really been tough on the creative sector. We know it's been tough on everybody, but the artists couldn't meet their public during the COVID times. They could hardly get into their studios to make work. They couldn't exhibit works. They couldn't travel. So it was a real recognition of the value of artists' practice in Ireland.
It's not just the monetary value. It's probably more so the recognition in my work and the affirmation in it that that's the thing probably that means the most to me. I suppose knowing that the painting is going to live on in a public collection, it's going to be seen by so many more people that would normally see it.
The work varies widely, with everything from painting to sculpture, craft, photographs and multimedia pieces included.
It's exciting and really positive culturally to support work like this. It's about the audience and being close to an audience, and in a way the audience witnessing what you're making.
Speaking at an online event to mark the acquisition, Minister Catherine Martin said she hopes that galleries and museums will be open in the coming weeks. The galleries themselves say they can't wait to display this new work. Sinead Crowley, RTE News.